This is how we caught one of the best eating fish in Alaska, so let's get into it. We start off by meeting Captain William and his son at the dock. Then we head out to the spot. Once we get there, we start the frosting, whatever bait this is. I don't know if they're sardines, whatever they use up there. Then we drop it down and we get hooked up. We get some color. The cap comes over, sticks the gaff in it. We throw it in the boat, and we got our first Alaskan cod. Follow for more.